There was this girl talking all through Mass. To try to get her to be quiet, I asked her a question during the homily. "Hey, what's the most attractive thing about you to God?" And she said, you know, she put her hands through her hair like this and said, "My personality?" And I said, "No, it's not your personality. It's not your virtues. It's not the good things that you do. It's that you're little, that you need God, that you are His little child. Just like the littlest child for a father, the smaller they are, the more He delights in picking them up and drawing them to Himself. So if you have trouble today, maybe you should just be quiet for a little while and let God tell you how much He delights that you are His child, how much He delights in holding you." My name is Father Sam, and this is a Medley Minute.